The Festival of New American Musicals was founded in Los Angeles nearly a decade ago to showcase new local musical theater talent. Thanks to the popularity of Broadway musicals like Wicked and TV shows like Glee, fans of all ages are memorizing lyrics and belting out the hits. But what if you want to write musicals instead of singing them? Enter ShowSearch and Pathway, two new programs from the Festival of New American Musicals. ShowSearch is a competition for young writers, and Pathway is a multi-school educational initiative. Festival founder Bob Klein told KUSC's Gail Eichenthal the festival is designing these programs to fill gaps.
There were almost no opportunities in the country for being found, being taught, being mentored. I mean, there are a total of three college curricula in the country. Two of them are in New York City, and Yale, which just in the last 3 years has started a curriculum. That's it. And the fact that Southern California, home to both the TV and movie industries that are quietly doing more musicals than they've done in years and years and years. So it really became our goal to establish, beginning in Southern California, a new pathway for kids who are interested. 2 years earlier, we tested out the Show Search idea. And the Show Search idea was a nationwide search for new short 10-minute musicals created by high school and college-age kids. So we let the word out nationally in every possible medium, and without any idea what the response was going to be. Was anybody going to respond? Was the material going to be any good? We didn't know. And it began to come in, and by the time we finished counting, responses had come in for 40 states.
The window was open, so's that door. I didn't know they did that anymore. Who knew we owned 8,000 salad plates?
Suddenly we have all this material, and out of it we chose six finalists, three of high school age, three of college age, and to fly those finalists in, give them mentoring, get a professional cast and a professional director, and put their shows up. And that's what we did, and that was a huge success. And then we realized that as a festival, we had a commitment now to make that a permanent project. And it took us better part of 2 years to get it to the point where we had a partner, in this case, UC Irvine, that would agree to make a permanent annual home for SoSearch. And that will begin now, and we will have our next finals this summer. And we're just going to continue working away at bringing the talented people together so that there is a conversation, there is interchange back and forth.
Hands touch, eyes meet, sudden silence, sudden heat, hearts leap.
If we're ever going to be, in that sense, kind of as cohesive as New York. New York is the musical theater biz. Here, we're sort of around it and in and out of it. So we need to be more cohesive, and that's what we're doing. When we realized there was no schooling going on in Southern California, much less the rest of the country, so we knew something had to be done. And we began talking. What we realized was that characteristic of the big universities is that they had a strong school of music and a theater program, and the two didn't like to talk to them. This was everywhere. So we started talking to as many colleges and universities as we could talk to about the possibilities of offering a curriculum. And it took 4 or 5 years for it to begin to come together. And the first one on board was Santa Monica College. They already had a very good theater program, and they didn't have that kerfuffle between theater and music. So they were able to say, yeah, we can do that. We should do that. And it was a time when the junior colleges were beginning to get considerably more freedom to expand their curricula and maybe even offer degrees in 4-year courses. And, of course, the tuition were still rock bottom. So it became a very appealing idea to let kids start at a junior college level at low tuition with a curriculum. So they got interested. And then just by the fact that we had made so many friends in the education community over the years, that one of them, Brad Kopenick, who had taught theater and arts in a number of charter schools, They ended up starting a new charter high school in the Valley called VIP. It opened this past fall, and in the fall of 2015, they will be offering the first high school curriculum in America, in the world, in creating musical theater. So we will tell the world, and it's free, that you can start there. Then we've already got the high school and Santa Monica College communicating with one another so that there's a pathway starting and you're going to get education and mentoring and an opportunity.
What do you think it is about musicals that gives them this kind of this ability to connect people? Why not, opera or string quartets?
Well, but opera takes a particular talent to perform. You can't go to see Carmen and come out singing the whole score if you're a kid, you know. But when Frozen came out, and every child in America knew every song and every word, that's musical theater. That's what musical theater does. It gets into your heart and your soul and your mind, and you start singing.
Bob Klein is the co-founder of the Festival of New American Musicals. They're partnering with the UC Irvine Department of Drama for ShowSearch. Musical theater writers between the ages of 14 and 23 can submit competition entries until June 15th at lafestival.org. That's also the place to find out more about Pathway, the festival's multi-school educational initiative. And Bob Klein spoke there with our own Gail Eichenthal.